That's like it barely hanging on.
It's a clinger, that's for sure. I'm recording. I don't know about you, but I am ready for things to happen.
All right.
To make track freaking magic.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it. Let it go. Cold never bothered me anyway.
Let it go. Oh, let's let it snow. Sorry.
Ow, close enough. It worked for me.
Am I doing the intro?
Sure.
Is that what you're telling me?
Sure. We could say we could alternate saying words like.
Yeah, that'll turn out great.
That would take a long time.
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. Here. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Modded Ark Pugnesia. Hey. Woo. I don't trust you back there.
Oh, so okay.
You just, you
I'll
know.
Just, all right. Yeah. I'll just stand in front of you then.
I'll be over here by my poo.
Okay. Yeah, you own that. Enjoy that. I'll be far away.
Oh, I did own it. I'm owning it. It's mine. It's all mine. You can't have it. Stop it.
I don't want it. I'll stay as far away as possible. It earlier. It's because you just left it sitting there. It's like we're going to record an intro soon. Whoa.
Like, what am I supposed to do with it? I'm sure you've pooed and left it around.
Well, not for an intro.
What's wrong? I mean, everybody poos.
Questionable.
It's very no. It's not quite. Everybody poops. I mean, it's.
Anyway.
I do want to remind you guys to go ahead and butt punch that like button. Let's make this world a better place, one butt punch at a time. You got to remind the peeps to hit the like button.
Are they good at it?
Because sometimes they forget. Oh, they're like the best at it.
The best at it. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Do it.
I mean, I think mine are better than yours at it. Just saying.
Hey now.
I'm just saying.
Well, okay, you guys anyway. Have to prove them wrong then. Do it.
Oh, is it a like off?
It's a like off now.
Oh, bring it on, sister.
I don't know what that was. I'm sorry. Did we even tell them what we're doing today? I don't think we've even gotten there yet.
I mean, I think they can probably
deduce. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Just Sherlock Holmes it and you'll know.
Figure it out. Snail track.
Yeah.
One of my.
Think for yourself.
That was a weird laugh.
You explain things, I will do
things. Okay, okay, okay. So one of my subscribers, GameRaven13, he actually went and made a video to explain what was going on in his head for an idea for our track. And it's essentially, he calls it the Raven's Helix. And it's a double helix that we're going to have come out here. And it's going to start going this direction and this direction off the triangle piece. And then kind of like work its way back around over to the other side of the track. And GameRaven13, I have to say thank you for taking the time to like do that. It's actually a really well done video. So I really do appreciate the time and effort that you put into that. So this will be your helix, man. And I think XB has a much better grasp on the build of it than I do. I get the gist of it, but my brain's been kind of hurting this morning as we've been like talking about it.
Let's make one thing abundantly clear.
Mm-hmm.
It was her plan. But I know it better,
yeah.
Which is weird.
Well, no, because you said you liked the helix, and I was like, okay, we can do that. And then as you were talking about it, that's when my brain started to like kind of fall apart.
It turned to mush.
Yes, nice. I will wholeheartedly admit that.
All right, so I do have some ramps crafting.
Okay.
Or some stone ceilings.
Okay.
The ramp, the slopey bits.
The slopey bits.
Go.
Okay.
All right.
Oh. I'll grab some.
Would you like some of these things?
Yeah, I'll take what's also currently crafted in the smithy. I've got 8 on me now. 8.
All right, so the idea is... Okay, that's not going to help me at all.
He did his in glass, by the way, just so we could see it better, but we're doing it in stone.
Get wrecked, glass guy.
Pieces might be in... Did you just hear the peep, peep, peep?
The what?
Nothing, never mind. Go ahead. As you were.
What are you?
Nothing.
Are you feeling all right? Everything good?
I'm still drinking my orange juice. Coming down to earth.
Well, I mean, I think that's part of the problem. So I just found out Alexis doesn't do caffeine.
No, I don't. It gives me the shakes. It makes me anxious.
It's so weird.
Well, do you want the shakes?
I don't get the shakes from caffeine, so I don't.
I wish I did. I used to not get the shakes from caffeine, but as I've gotten older, I've become less immune to it.
You're so ancient, too.
I am.
Which is...
Yeah. I'm an old lady.
Oh, did you want some? Okay.
Yeah. Just standing right, so here.
There's half of those.
Thank you.
Half of those.
Arigato.
And half of those.
Merci beaucoup. Okay.
De nada. And stuff.
All right. So you were putting these guys out. Ooh. There we go.
Yeah, if you want to go off the other side and go down. Yeah.
Oh, you want me to go down instead of up?
Well, that's the way the helix works.
Okay.
Yeah, this side goes up, that side goes down.
Okay.
Can't. And then this side, where they come back together, will go back down, and that one will come back up.
Totally.
Did you watch the video?
I did watch the video. I watched it several times, but like I said, for some reason, for whatever reason, I can't. Like, my brain's not grasping it this morning, and I do apologize.
I mean, you do know that, like, caffeine is actually good for like, the thought process and stuff. And
but I don't like the shakes. I don't like the shakes and anxiety that come with the... It's not worth it to me.
All right, why isn't this doing
I'm
going
to need walls or something, because I can't snap...
I have 6 walls, so...
Give me those walls, man. Give me your walls.
What? Do you want my walls? Go make your own walls.
Yeah.
Why do you need my walls?
I don't know. Okay, let me go make some
walls.
Like
I said, I only have 6.
And you I got, need them. That's plenty. You can pick them back up.
Well, yeah, but I need that many to place to begin with. Because this side has to come up 3. Before, oh, you're asking for it.
Where? Yeah, there we go. All right, I'm going to craft 8 walls. So.
Well, aren't you special?
Yes.
Are you, though?
Particularly this morning. I'm super weird. I'm so sorry. Okay.
I mean, I don't really notice a difference.
Oh.
What was that sound?
I don't know. Oh, jeez.
Did you hear that sound at the end of our Broodmother video?
No. Oh, the weird with chaw. Like
I was getting ready to cut to end, you know, cut out the video, you know, end the video. And then you just made this weird sound and I was like, "Oh yeah, I got to keep that in there."
I just sometimes I can't how I don't yeah. I can't control what comes out of my mouth sometimes. It just happens.
Okay. Right, hopefully we're doing this right.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't get anything, because I can't get the ceilings to snap to the walls for more. What am I doing wrong here? You guys can obviously see my arc building skills are really, really being utilized here.
Are they on point?
On completely on point. Because we want the ceilings to slope down, right? But I'm not able.
Yeah, I think that what he did is he actually used ramps, glass ramps, and they would, like, ramps snap to the end of ramps.
Yeah, so...
So...
I guess this half could be glass. The down part could be glass.
We could even just make half the helix glass.
Yeah.
And then, like, alternate it on the other one. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do.
Do you?
Yes. All right, let me go make some glass then. Because I was still thinking that this would work, but obviously not. So let me go get... I need to grab the cementing paste then from my base. Let me tear my part down real quick. What? These castle's foundations are so big. Okay. I'm gonna go over here. And pick up. Oop, there we go. All right.
Oh, I'm at a triangle ingly bits.
Here, I've got, where are you at?
No, I'm making more. Making more.
Well, I'm gonna put 14 in. We're gonna need them anyway, so.
Well, we're gonna need them anyway. So.
Okay.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Do you got cementing paste in here?
Oh my god, blowing out my eardrums every time.
What? Oh, the crafting noise?
Yup.
It's like, I'm not being that loud, I'm sorry.
Not yet.
Alright, I'm grabbing metal and cementing paste. Is there anything else that we might need? That's not down there?
Someone that can build?
Ha 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 ha, so funny! You're so funny, XB! Just the funniest.
I mean, you asked, I'm just being honest.
No, I mean, that's pretty fair.
Yeah. Alright, this is looking pretty ugly. I mean, it's looking great. This is like the most beautiful thing ever in Ark.
Oh man, I'm excited for this. You know, I didn't ask him how long it actually took to build this helix. So, Game Raven, how long did it take you? Because now we've got probably two people working on it.
Like 15 seconds at least.
At least. Yeah. It's a pretty quick build then, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's some skill.
All right, let's say we get some work done and then we'll bring the peeps back.
Yeah, that might not be the worst idea ever.
All right, guys, we'll be back.
All right, you guys. So as you can see, we have done a lot of work off camera. We've got our first double helix complete. It looks so nice. It's so good.
Nope. Didn't do it.
So good. Nope. Oh, ooh.
What?
I just saw you get some slingshot back there.
No, it's flying. I'm flying.
Swinging it. Well, can you fly backwards on that thing?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Oh my gosh. That oh my gosh. I want one so bad. That's fantastic. Okay, anyway. Getting just sidetracked here. No pun intended, because we're on track.
Oh, jeez.
Sidetracked. Ha 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 ha. Alright. Yes. Here is the double helix, as I just said. And I think we mentioned we thought about doing another one, but XB's on the fence about it, and I'm neither here nor there, as long as we can come up with a decent substitute for it. And I was thinking,
I wasn't sure about it, and then like she gave no real input about it, so it's kind of coming down to like what am.
Well, my input was that we have it just drop down here like with ramps, so it's like a sudden drop. And then it just eases its way back up to meet the track here.
I mean, we could just do a leap of faith.
Oh, yeah, that'd be... They have to jump off and get back on the track
well,
here.
Well, no, like, they just... Like, it's just a drop. Like, it just ends, and then the track starts down here. Or, wait, not over here.
Yeah, we could do that.
But, yeah, like, they would just come flying off that track up there. Without realizing what's down here. And then...
Okay. Yeah, we could do that. And, like... That'd actually be pretty funny. You'd be like, oh, God, where's the track go? Yeah, okay. I like that a lot.
So it kind of combines your thoughts with...
Yeah. That's how working together works. How you do it.
If only I had known
sooner.
All right,
so it'd be great also to make it, well, can you make, I was gonna say to have it clear too, but the ramps or walls or whatever we have on the side to indicate that it's track will make it obvious that it's track.
Yeah, so. Somehow
never mind,
we're gonna have to line it up from over here.
Well, then let's start over here and work our way over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. the different textures. I know, it's the truth.
If the castles and keeps would allow you to build without foundations.
Yeah, the limits.
Just
yeah,
saying, yeah. Exile gotcha. Acid. Come on, guy. Not naming any names.
That would actually be great. But... because I wanted to do mine out of the keeps, foundations, but or ceilings, but you can't without support. And I don't want to deal with pillars and water, so. Wait, what XP said? Listen to him.
Always what I said. What I say goes.
Take that.
This is like she's been very, very violent today.
And I got randomly punched at the smithy when I was just I was all by myself just crafting, and I felt like I got punched.
I think I feel like you're maybe just losing it a bit, perhaps. I guess you would like have to have it to lose it first.
Oh, you did that funny ass.
That's a major FPS droppage there.
Fips.
What?
Sorry. Fips dropping.
No. Fips. Not fips. FPS.
Like I call it a GPS, a jippus. Why not
fips? A jipig?
Jippus. A GPS. Like a,
I
like
see.
A jippus. So you can call it a fippus. A fippus. I'm having way too much fun with that.
Yeah,
sorry.
Something like that. Okay.
We'll have to make a banner.
A jippus banner?
Oh, the sign for the Game Raven. Helix, what?
Oh, for the names. Okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's totally what
I still want to put in pillars and glass walls. That was suggested by a lot of people, to put random pillars in and random glass walls to run into.
Yeah, well, that's kind of what I did up there with the glass floor. Well, I mean, yes, they don't run into it, but they're going to think, like, it's just bad things.
It's pretty funny. So this is what it looks like. That's all flooring, obviously. But if you don't know, then you're going to be like, whoa, where'd the floor go?
Yeah, you're going to think there. You have to...
Don't you worry. And then we still also need to put railings and walls up through the whole thing, which is going to be an entire process in and of itself.
Yeah, I think the main thing is just like getting the main thing done. And then we can worry about all of that.
Decoration later. What can I do to help other than just watch you?
Let me know when I'm lined up.
Okay. I can do that. You've probably got about 5 more to go. Oh, it's gonna be over the water too.
Actually, so that pretty. Looks. Nice. I mean, it's not gonna line up perfectly.
You're like in the middle.
Like I can tell already.
Okay.
But.
Because from here, it looks like you're in the middle of the.
Yeah. Thing. Well, looking from down here, like if I'm standing here, I'm looking straight down the center of where you're at.
Yeah. And okay.
This is the center of the ceiling. So it's.
Here, let me get off my.
It's off a little bit, it looks like. But.
Oh, static.
I think it'll be all right.
I'm in the center of my center ceiling. The one next to you on your right would be center for me.
Yeah, that's not centered. That's not centered at all.
I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, it's not going to line up. There's just no...
Okay.
There's nothing we can do. So we'll just make it extra wide.
Yeah, and we'll see what happens.
If we go 4 wide here, it looks like it'll hang off both sides about the same. So...
Okay. Do you need more ceilings made?
No, I should be right.
Okay.
I made quite a few.
Quite a few? What? I'm so sorry.
What even happened? Like, what?
I don't know. The music swept me away.
There was no music.
I'm not even listening to music. It's in my head. The music in my head
like, swept me away.
You don't like listen to tunes in your head? Like,
no.
You don't like, you know, like, what I'm
I
saying?
Get songs stuck in my head. But I don't like jam out to them.
Right,
I don't let them determine how I talk.
I guess I'm just a sing songy person. All right,
so that should... Oh, we should have made this out of... At least part of it out of glass.
Well, you can still do that. I've got glass ceilings on me if you need them.
Yeah, I think maybe the sides... We should make out of glass. It's just waste resources, why don't you?
I'll just be a little silly.
Yeah, like that.
Woohoo!
And then same over here.
Oh,
I'm always like really worried I'm gonna go too fast with this demo gun.
Oh yes, please be careful.
If y'all don't know, going fast with the demo gun is bad. Just saying.
Yes.
Like, don't spam it.
Ruin everything.
Especially if you're on a server. I mean, it's not as bad in single player, but if you're on a server, just don't do it. Because it's mean.
It's a lag.
I think we're going to do no sides.
Ooh.
And then we're not going to put any rail there either. So.
Oh, all right. So we're really going to be wild.
Mm-hmm. Two wild and crazy guys. Girl. Duh.
Lady.
Woman. Person of the...
You don't want to bring it out?
Gender?
What?
What?
Did you assume my gender?
I mean...
Too much
sugar. Tell me what your gender was. So, that's not assuming. Yeah. That's just...
Well, I just... That's a I mean, thing. I was just...
I guess technically it's assuming you were telling the truth, but...
Yeah.
I mean, I guess you could be a guy. I mean...
Too much sugar. So, funny story. I once convinced a longtime gaming buddy of mine that I was an old man in the basement of my parents' house with a voice changer. I was like, dude, there's something I need to tell you. And he was like, what, everything okay? And I was like, I'm actually a 50-year-old dude. I live in my parents' basement. I use a voice changer. And I'm really sorry I've led you on this whole time. And he just kind of got quiet. And he was like, I have to go. And like, he didn't talk to me for a few days afterwards. I was like, I seriously thought he realized I was kidding. But the fact he didn't talk to me for a couple days afterwards was like, I did better at that than I thought I did, convincing him.
All right, you got three more to put here?
It was pretty funny. Yeah, I've only got two more. So there could really be a missing one.
Yeah, I mean, I got no problem with one not being there.
Then do we want it not here on the corner? And then I'll put this other guy.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so there I go. Guess if you're... Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a dragon banner.
I don't know why I just said that. Yeah, I just was playing around.
So I guess if you're coming from this way... No, let me up. Okay. You're going to come around the helix.
I barely see your little bobbin head.
You're going to come under the wyvern. And then you're going to go... Depending on how fast they're moving, they might go off the edge.
Yeah, I was going to say, should we have some...
Yeah, we'll have some walls or something.
Over... Okay, yeah. Or extend out the ramp this way a little bit for... In case they go too far. But I guess walls would be better.
Oh, you know what we just did?
Uh-uh.
We made it so that this track is one way only.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah, it's all right.
But we made it the hardest turning way, too. The snails turned perfectly fine. What is it, to the left? But to the right, they're such a butt pain to turn.
Well, I mean, I've had times where they turn, like, either way good, and then the other way is just bad.
Oh, all right. Well, I've had it. I just have issues driving.
Not the Turbo, though.
Yeah, well, we can. What, so we can do Terror Birds here. We can do Dodex. We can do what else? Everything.
Yeah, basically. The snails. I mean, obviously they're like the main thing, but they have they come with a lot of restrictions. So
yeah,
like everything's got to be two walls wide at least.
Yeah.
Which, speaking of, we got to widen a lot of this stuff. But
yeah. Another day, another.
But I think for the most part, we got something going here. You were saying something about pillars, right? Like, how were you wanting to do that?
Oh, just randomly throw them in. Well, so that would work better if we had a longer straightaway to just randomly throw pillars in their face. So that's kind of like an annoying obstacle, you know? But as it is, we don't have the longest straightaway. We have a decent amount of obstacles in the way. You know what I mean?
Well, I'm making some.
Or like a random.
Just take a look.
A random no side.
Because we have like nothing through this area, like at all. Right?
Yeah.
So if like as soon as they come up over, if there's like a pillar there.
Well, where do we plan on having the starting line?
We probably have it like right here.
Okay.
Or
so we'll have the stagger.
Yeah. Or I mean, we could have it here. Oh, stupid bat! Get out of here. Okay. If we just do something like that, I mean, this will probably get on people's nerves.
Yeah, and then so I'm going to put down a couple glass walls. Oh, I won't put it that close to the edge because it's pretty. Or close to the curve. So I'll put one like here. And no sides. And then over here. Ooh, that's annoying. Ooh, I like this. Okay, no sides.
Those ceiling or those walls. It's crazy.
What walls?
The glass walls.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so there's a couple with no sides. Let me put like one more with no sides. I'll do it like right here. Haha. All right. Yeah, that'll definitely be annoying. Dead. We can have a dead bat on the track.
Mm-hmm. That's like its first scare factor. You know, they'd be like, "Oh, there's something. There's like some kind of invisible killing thing there. We can't go that way." Yeah.
I wish we could. Like, I like a lot of ideas with like dillos or compies or something, but that's just it's kind of unreliable because.
Not to mention snails are pretty weak, so.
Yeah. What, I mean, it might be funny, so where this is a little bit deeper, to remove a foundation, like maybe a middle foundation, and throw some compies or something in it, and then just put a clear ceiling on it? Or is that cruel?
Wait, so you're saying make a hole, put some dillos or compies in there, and then cover the hole?
So, like, it looks scary. Like, oh, God, no, there's nothing there.
I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
I think what you would have to do is tame them and then put them on passive and then just unclaim them in the hole.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wait. These are the keep floors, right?
Yeah.
Where the hell? Oh, geez, Alexis. Never mind. As you were.
Are you being silly?
I'll be a little silly. I'm sorry. It's just getting things wrong.
All right.
As I do a lot.
So we've made this thing at least twice as long, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
And then we've got some obstacles.
I mean,
and then obviously we're going to add, you know, a few more. We'll kick around the like Dillo's in a pit idea.
Yeah.
We obviously don't want to show everything on camera because, I mean, you know, spoilers. Like we want there to be surprises. So, right?
I want a giant dragon to swoop in and eat everybody. Can we do that?
I mean, you really want to?
That would be fantastic. That would be great. Just at the end. Oh, ooh, what? Oh.
Okay, then.
All right.
So I guess let's good just end the video here.
on a yep. crash? On
That's
a crash
about
screen?
As good of a place as any.
Sounds perfect.
All right, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you're not subscribed already to Alexis Arcade, link in the description. Go say howdy. Give her an aw yeah for howdy. Me. And yeah. You got anything to say?
Check out XB if you guys haven't already, but you're crazy if you already haven't. Tell him hi.
Go.
Wow, that was really... I try to think of something. Or with y'all. Leave it with y'all. And that's how you know you came from
now
me.
You're going to have to put it up over so, your yeah, screen how to spell with y'all. So...
They might actually have to teach me how to spell
with y'all. All right, guys. We'll see y'all next time.
Bye, guys.